Today, our economy is about 3% larger, in even accounting for inflation, than it was just before the pandemic, and that's the fastest recovery in the G7. So this success was not given. It wasn't a given. It was rather, it's been our work over the past 17 months that have resulted in well-designed and well-administered policies that have provided the tailwind for long-term recovery.